Hello, and today on Top News every Friday at 5, we're still investigating the escape of Bob Shrinken, and the only evidence was a note, and I have it right here. It says, read this. Read this, Sydney, member me, but you really should have stayed in hiding, but now I've escaped and I'm better than ever. I am back, bitch. Well, that's all for news for tonight at 5. Tune in for more at myfucksbustin.com or like us on Facebook.